He went to Paris, looking for answers to questions that bothered him so. He was impressive, young and aggressive, saving the world on his own. Breezes, the French wines and cheeses put his ambitions at bay. Summers and winters scatter like splinters, and 4 or 5 years slipped away. Then he went to England, played the piano, and married an actress named Kim. She was a good wife and bore him a young son named Jim. All the answers and all the questions he locked in his attic one day, 'cause he liked a quiet, clean country living, and 20 more years slipped away. His lady left him with only one eye. His body was bad, his whole world was shattered, and all he could do was just cry. While the tears were falling, he was recalling answers he never found. So he hopped on a freighter, now he lives in the islands, fishes the pilots, and drinks his green label each day, writing his memoirs, losing his hearing, but he don't care what most people say. 'Cause through 86 years of perpetual motion, if he likes you, he'll smile and say, some of it's magic, some of it's tragic, but I had a good life all the way. He went to Paris, looking for answers to questions that bothered him so.